Hello and welcome back. This is Mr. Ghostman 17. And last time I left you all behind me a cave. And I did do a bit off camera because it's a bit boring. There's renovations inside while I'm not recording for you guys and with the upload time now. So I'll just show you that there's a bed here for sleeping on me out. And then I made these grid steps down here with glass, which I got from Sam just over there. So it's not much. And if you want to know outside your first night, you better go up for a new video. And that all that coal is from there. Yeah, I found a cave system. Didn't explore it, which I'll probably do now. Yeah, there's more than just a little bit here. I'm gonna need torches. Let's go. Get some torches. Ain't that any torches? Yeah, I did make the stone tools, I think. Yeah. And I still have them. As it looks like this texture. I use basically all of the wood. Wood? The cobble. I got that to get out some stuff. Have to dig out back here. It's like out to dug back quite a bit. Just to get some proper work. Where's this cave? I forgot where that cave is. Skeleton, that's good. Or does this just lead back to here? Yeah. Raining quite heavily. I don't mean in real life, I mean on the game. Wish not George Jed left us now. Would, oh god, ow. Would add a mountain with some very light rain, a little drizzle, to heavy trench or rain and thunder. It would be amazing. I'm just going to turn the volume down. So I can hear it quite loud. I don't know about you guys. You're probably deafened by normal. Actually, I'm going to go on hard because I'm fun right now. I'm fun and easy. And then a video. Now I get creepy and killed from that. I'm not gonna risk it. I want. Where was it? I swear I saw some coal or something. Must have been the ledge I'll get. I need some more torches. I've done it full brightness here. Let's just get this. And from now on I will be... What part of it? Just... uploading my window off camera stuff. Load times about one day now. Instead of one every 4 days. Let's try to keep it a sensible time. Oh. Oh shit. Sweet side. That's right. One at a time, please. Don't pick up your dead friends. Did I just seriously get a potato? Oh my god, I've been trying to get one of them in my series for ages. That's a skeleton. Ow, stop poning me, noob. Ow. I might die here. Crack him. He's got armor on. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Oh my god, how did I live through that? Earth, did I live through that? Shit, I need to arrive. Oh, coal. Coal, yeah, coal. Great coal. It's iron, that's what it is. Don't serve me for another game system there. Oh, coal. That's coal. One piece, is it? Oh no, get in. I made a doorway. Could do some things. I'm very picky when it comes to house design. I love design. Holdings. No, nothing there. One flesh, of an iron. I'm getting there as well. 89. Pretty damn good for an episode 2. Sugarcane, I could probably plant, I can't be asked. Shall I farm potato? Seeds, bones. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I can wear, don't worry. I'm gonna now make a hoe. Yeah, no innuendo meant. And I'm gonna get a farm going somewhere. I need dirt. Give me dirtings. That just sounds wrong now. I'm not going to say that ever again. So don't worry. And yes, you may hear I have a cold. I hate freaking colds. Even though it's sunny and boiling hot out there. Not going to be the biggest of farms in the world. But it's going to be a small farm. For small things. That's what he said. Small hole, small things. Just wait, that's what she said. Not he. He would never say that, I don't think. Or would he? Don't know why I'm doing my farm opposite my bed. Because I'm bored, and yet I'm leaving all these vines because I want to collect them later. What did I need? Torches, so that'll do. Demon sticks. Oh god. There you go, 64 torches. Easy. Easy peasy, man. Trying to work this out. That's how far it is, isn't it, man? Okay. Got that now. two, stick, one, two, three, four, six, that'll do. I'm so disorganized at the moment. Yeah, well, I better stop it here, because I've run over my 8-minute mark. I'm on 10 minutes at the moment. So I better stop it here. Well, I'll see you next time. I might just cave this out and dig the water channels and put dirt here, here, and there, and there. And I'll start following me. See ya.